A Fox 59 update now. A missing bird from the Indianapolis Zoo has been found. On Wednesday, two green-winged macaws named Orchard and Vineyard flew a little farther from the zoo than normal. Usually they do fly free through the zoo and sometimes hang out in the trees nearby. Orchard eventually came back. He's the one on the left in this picture. Vineyard's on the right. Zoo staff sent an email to us this morning saying Vineyard is now back home safely. Great news there.